We are at 3171 Research Park Boulevard in Kettering. This is one of our buildings and it has been sold. We are going to be bringing folks back to campus. We have cleared out the building. What is left over, we are going to be having a public sale next Monday and Tuesday from 9 a.m. to 4 p.m. both days. It is good stuff. There's something here that everybody can use. It's going to be sold at very much reduced pricing because the goal is to get it out of this building for the new owners. We have a variety of items, couches and chairs that were here in the lobby, file cabinets, office chairs, office supplies, desks, you name it, we've got it. Anything that we do not sell, we are going to be donating to nonprofit organizations in the local area. We've got a big interest on that as well. Excellent prices here today. We want to make sure that we clear the building, so we are going to be pricing things to sell. This is a really good thing for the university. We're going to be making money for the university, putting what our proceeds are from this project back into the project of moving the folks out of this building into their new location.